I'm currently rendering background effect 2. That video we're following now.